Oh, look, civilization too. After all, without civilization, where would you be? That's right, in the League of Arab Nations headquarters. Let's go. Man, this is gonna be very average. Okay. First, we have to decide what type of world we're gonna live on. Conquer. Large. Yes. More room for more beer and stuff. Difficulty setting now. I'm gonna play as. The ultimate challenge for a few mortals make it alive. No, I'm gonna play as a. Warlord. Yeah, that's fine, thanks. This could take a while. If you don't wanna watch this, by the way, I'm not gonna be offended at all. It's hardly gonna be enough a minute, is it? Roll for civilizations, 3 tribes, 4 tribes. We'll have 7 tribes. Maximum number of enemies. Peaceful companions, I mean. Barbarian numbers. Let's go with raging hordes of barbarians. Which gender will I be? Let's see what kind of gender I'll be. Man or non-man? We'll go for man. Yes, I'm sure. Thank you, goddess, woman. What? This is where we choose our empire. I know exactly who I'm gonna be. I'm just doing this for no apparent reason. So let's just press random noises. I'm going to be the Vikings, as some of you may or not know, or may whatever. As some of you may be aware, I have Viking ancestry. So Vikings. Here's a photograph of me now. Canute. The first king to rule over United England. Okay. Yes, whatever. Bronze Age. Now this is the type of buildings that we have. I like medieval. I love the way they look. You know, the thatched roofs and all that type of thing. Business up there. Your setup is now complete. Great. Now in this particular LP, if anyone's still watching, what you can do is help me if you want and tell me what I can do or whatever. And name cities if you want and I will, you know, do it perhaps. Could take a while when we build our universe here. Woof! See how intense I was. Don't worry about this, it shouldn't take too long. It does take a bit of time, but it won't be forever, after all. Yeah, so if you want to name any cities, or tell me who to attack, or whatever, you know, have a beer. Then just leave a comment. And, you know, I'll do it. Oh, great, here we are. Canute, we'll change it immediately. You have risen to become the leader of the Vikings. May your reign be long and prosperous. The Vikings have knowledge of irrigation, mining, alphabet, and the roads. Ha, great. Well, we're gonna change it for a start. Build a city here. Trondheim? I don't think so. No offense. We're gonna call it. Overbeck. Overbeck is our capital city. Founded 4000 BC. I know you're an old man, Overbeck, but that's a little bit too old. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is build some settlers. More settlers. Wait, wait. No. Change that to warriors. Change a few settings here as well. First off, Canute. Grieve the stupid. There we go. And backgrounds. They all pretty much suck. Whoa, that's a bit too intense. No, press enter. I recommend we develop bronze working. Now we're going to learn the warrior card. Yeah, great. Okay, here you are. Brace yourself. Ah, the people spontaneously distort to recognize your many years of enlightened leadership. Craftsmen, masons, labourers and artisans turn out to build a fine addition to your throne room. That's my throne room? It sucks! Well, let's get a little cheer to this one. I wonder what we're going to encounter first, be blurry then, everyone. I want to generally try and make... fine, if you want. Let's improve our chair. Oh, we're really moving up in the big leagues now. I'll be famous around my kingdom as a man with a chair. Again, awesome, have a beer. Cross the body, more people must really like me. Great. Viking wise men discover the secrets of the warrior code. Yes. It's a samurai, but never mind, eh? Never mind. Okay. Bronze working. No, horseback riding. Yes, we've got our first warrior. Ideally, what we should do is leave him in the city. We want to defend it. But since when do I care about defending things? What I want to do first is explore the area around Overbeck. Make sure that's all great. And whatever. Another one, look, see? Perfect. Perfect. At this rate, we're going to take over the world. Nothing over there. Let's put him back in the city. Whoa! The reason I put him back... horseback riding as well. Right. Bronze working is our next upgrade. Excellent. Okay. I'm gonna change that to barracks. As pointed out there by our advisor, if we don't build barracks, our soldiers suck. Whoever has real men, I'm sure they'll handle any situation that life might throw them. As I said as well, if you don't want to watch this LP, I'm not going to be offended in the slightest. I know it's not going to be exactly a party. Oh yes, $50! Man, my luck's improving all the time. These graphics are amazing. I can't believe this is just PlayStation 1. Look where Overbeck is, look. It's on like a little dead-end part of the land. No damn pirates are going to attack us anyway. So we're safe there. Our two warriors here are going to continue exploring. A little tent. Let's go and invade that. Bronze working. Iron working. Oh no! I want these two of barbarians, only one of them. Pathetic. For valor in combat, our warrior unit has been promoted to veteran status. That's downright. Give me this black square. No black squares of mystery shall remain on my map. The largest civilization in the world. Myself! Another tent. The bloody hell was that? Did you hear that? Excellent, we've got barracks. Now want to build a settler? Yes, we've got to colonize this area. Another $50! Man, what are the people thinking who lived here? And another one, excellent! Another $50! Apparently I've got 60,000 million people already in my empire of one city. That's fine, that's fine. come to seek out other nations and trade with them and discuss politics. Let's go down here and you can continue down this way. Why not? Fascinating. Overbeck built settlers, okay. Oil working. We've already discovered iron. Okay, rotting. I do believe rotting is important, so... okay. We'll build horsemen. Just to explore the area better, quicker. As I can move more... faster than... you know. A regular man. Now the unit's quite injured from the battle. That epic battle he had with the barbarian hordes. So we're gonna heal him up and leave him to rest a little bit. In a minute. Don't worry, man, you'll get your turn. We'll put a city here. Build a new city. I'm gonna call this. Luigi Land. How impressive would it be to live in Luigi Land? The most disgraceful city in the world. Barracks, of course. Prepare our armies. In case there's any battles. It's unlawful, of course. Got there. You can rest now, soldier. What the hell was that? I believe that's a rest. I might should have done some research prior to this. Horseback, finally. Well, I want this horse to go and fortify Luigi Land, as it's moved him, as it's defenseless. And if there's any barbarians. Go. We want to keep that protected at all costs. The High Council of the Vikings is meeting the Overbeck. If you wish, you may take this opportunity to consult your advisors. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, they're all just as Romans, that's fine, must be a Roman theme party.
Give me more soldiers, noble leader, that they may sheathe their swords in the beating.
Ah, shut your face, you always want more soldiers.
Excellency, we are the most enlightened empire in the world. I salute you.
How the hell can you say that? We're the only empire in the world at the moment.
Excellency, let us make currency instead of swords, for it is wealth that moves the world. And profit that rules it.
I don't like your attitude. How can I discover something that's not been discovered? How do you know it exists, whatever, foreign?
My talents go to waste, noble leader.
I'll bet they do.
I concur, Excellency.
I'll bet you do. Okay, Elvis.
Wise men say that only fools run an empire without luxuries. King.
I disagree.
I don't like you.
I disagree.
Don't like you. I like the Elvis man. Well, thanks, guys. That sucks. You can rest here. Just rest for a little bit, man. You're injured. Vikings. Now the reason I have Viking ancestry is my grandma was actually from Iceland. Believe it or not. Writing. Now we can write books on how to kill each other. Map making. For no particular reason. Finally. Finally! What do is change that now. Don't forget it. We'll have another settler. So we can continue to colonize this beautiful land here. This peaceful village-like area of land that we occupy. What's wrong with all the other countries? Are they scared? What I could do here is make a human wall to prevent enemies from getting past. Ah, what? An emissary from the Emperor Hannibal. Hannibal wishes to speak with you. No, send him away. I'm not joking. Say your peace, man. I will speak for he who makes mortals tremble. Ha, okay. Hannibal wasn't a god, you know. We know that your primitive civilization has not even discovered pottery. Which is the one bronze working. No, we do not need pottery. Your civilization makes us laugh. We will agree not to crush your worthless civilization in exchange for the secret of bronze working. Huh. Yeah, right. We're prepared a permanent peace treaty confirming the friendship. Oh yeah, you damn friendships. Yeah, great, whatever. I demand a tribute for my patience. We ignore your feeble threats. Always good to make friends. With Carthage. Fine. I'm gonna build a human wall here, so no one can get past. Well, that does this particular episode 1. As I said, if you don't enjoy it, just leave a dislike. I don't care. I'm gonna enjoy playing it. A change of pace. Oh no! I've unleashed a horde of barbarians! Join us again. Goodbye.